We've got your honey and your candies and your
number one North Carolina sweet potato.
Pinto beans, we got pumpkins, tomatoes, we got everything. That's a picture of my dad when we had a restaurant. And then we opened this particular location right here in 97, and dad passed away in 98. And I've been running it ever since. We're probably known for our pimento cheese. Been making it for over 20 years. We do homemade banana pudding and a different cobbler every day. We got cherry today. Well, here's the chicken that we cooked off earlier. A big thing now is our chicken steak. Stir and cook. We do that every year from October to March. I'm gonna need shoulder surgery, but other than that, average we'll do 6 to 8 batches a day. And then on Saturdays, it varies anywhere from 10 to 20. The last couple of years, from October to March, we'll average selling 8,000 to 9,000 gallons of stew.